can give you the facts, the skinny, the scam, the boom, on the most terrifying case of my career. Case number 986, Attack of the Tacky. It was a wormy day in the Big Apple, just like any other day. Nobody could have expected what was about to happen. Somebody who knew something about the world of high fashion.
Hey, Gold Girl, what do you know?
Bingo! Felix O'Palamine, you're in the right place at the right time. This is your lucky day. Sometimes fate steps in and takes you on a glorious ride through the clouds, blinding you with stardust till you don't know if you're coming or going.
Would you pipe down, Pam, and tell me what you're talking about?
This is what I'm talking about. I need your help, pal.
Foo Foo Ghost, maybe you'll handle this one. He looks like a mook to me.
Did I happen to mention a reward? $14.
That's $7 a piece. Count me in, Brainiac. Supposed to find Foo Foo. You got any leads?
None. We gotta concentrate. Hey, what's that?
It's a fish yet. I saw a trail of them leading down to the pier.
Hey, maybe you got something there, Blackie.
Tune in.
wasting their time making all of Fufu's lousy outfits.
Who do you think, man?
I feel absolutely drunk with power. Come, my silent slaves. Our work is almost complete. I've redesigned the machine for the final test. Now line up. Hurry, line up, everybody. Like good little soldiers. Go!
What a freak!
Succeeded at last. They thought I was mad when I said that they'd all be wearing my clothes. But now I've done it. I've really actually done it. All of New York City, from the Bowery to Hex Kitchen, from Queens to Long Island, they'll all be wearing my clothes. My wonderful, wonderful clothes. All New York will bow down to me. Who said that? Reveal yourself, intruder. It is useless to resist. Show yourself at once. Spies tried to steal my fashion secrets, eh?
Steal that junk? You gotta be a little loopy, pal. And if you think New Yorkers are gonna wear your stinking fishy fashions, you're a couple of slices short of a loaf.
No one laughs at Fufu Ghost. We'll just see who's the crazy one. Slaves, put them in the hamper until I have time to destroy them permanently. Now, get them out of my sight and good riddance to that rubbish. Ah.
Seamus, you got a big beak. We gotta get out of here. I can't take much more of this. This place really stinks.
This might sound kind of funny, but this stench kind of grows on you.
Ew! I think it is growing on you. I got a plan. Follow my lead, don't you? Now we look just like them mannequin boots.
If I wasn't so angry!
Man, your mother just as a funny fat boy. See? I told you I'd get us out of this mess.
Out of this mess? What do you call these stinking fish guts?
Well, pipe down, Jesus. At least we're completely safe.
Yeah.